This is absolutely unfathomable. Roman Reigns admitted to Jimmy Uso earlier that Roman himself, the OTC, would acknowledge Solo Sikoa.
Well, if Roman Reigns really is about to acknowledge the new tribal chief, my, how the mighty will have fallen.
It is said that the greatest of leaders know when they're outdone. Could that be the case with Roman? Has Roman just resigned himself to the reality that Solo and the Tongans and Jacob Fatu are just too powerful?
Solo Sikoa looks like he's out here ready to fight. So whatever Roman Reigns has in store here, he needs to tread very carefully.
Solo, as usual, adorned the sacred Ula Fala.
Earlier tonight, I heard that you told Jay that our family's stronger now. You told Jay that our bloodline was stronger now. I don't see it. I don't see anything that tells me we're better off now. If anything, we're divided and broken. After everything we've been through, everything we went through in the spring, everything that we lost through the summer, and we stand here divided like this? Solo, I told my father that I could fix this. All I want to do is put us back in the promised land. I want titles around our waists. I want paydays coming from the heavens. I want abundance. I want our family to be priority. Tell me what I have to do to fix this.
What you have to do? That's an easy fix, Roman. Well, what do you have to do to fix this? I'll tell you what, all you have to do is acknowledge me.
I acknowledge you. There. I acknowledge you. Does that make you feel better?
No. Roman, that's not good enough. I need you to acknowledge me as your tribal chief. I need you to acknowledge me as your tribal chief, or else.
Or else what?
Look at you, there he is. I knew it. You never changed. You never changed. You've always wanted this, huh? Since you never changed, I'll never change either.
And the snap of his fingers, Solo. Oh my God, that's Jimmy Uso.
Solo trying to take out Roman, but here comes Reigns.
Jimmy Uso looks like he's been thrown out of a moving vehicle. Roman Reigns now has to fight out this mob on his own.
Here comes Jacob Fatu.
Devastating superstar in our industry, holding his own against a bunch of savages. Whoa.
Beulah Fala.
The ultimate symbol of power in the bloodline.
Solo from behind.
The bloodline fight by their own set of rules. A low blow to Roman Reigns, and now the bloodline hounds are attacking.
Tonight the hyenas feast on Roman Reigns.
And there is simply nobody to help the now former tribal chief.
Roman Reigns has attempted to stand against his bloodline, and as a result, has been sacrificed at the altar of Solo.
And perhaps
another spike by Solo.
Out of hope.
Stand against the bloodline at your own peril, even if you are the OTC.